he doesn't knock on the front door, he knocks on the kitchen door. We open the kitchen door, and you know, you think somebody come out and say, okay, hi, I'm Josh, let's do this. The camera's rolling, he goes, hi! And I'm like, I just had my morning coffee, I'm not sure I'm ready for this. He goes, how are I guess where I am? And I'm sitting there going, oh my gosh, I'm not ready for this. So we wanted any other group other than Josh's because we're old and we really do it for a different purpose than you all do. I do mine really trying to up the quality of geocaching. I got so tired of finding Tupperware in the woods and another piece of Tupperware in a log. So I started doing my videos really just to encourage geocaching builders. And it's worked. We've just been our gentleman here from France. Where I'm walking across Geowoodstock, he goes, oh my gosh, I built your castle. And I'm like, that's what it's all about. So I'm really just trying to do it to raise the bar. So mine are just boring.
No.
There's nothing. In fact, yeah, he was just telling me, he goes, yeah, or somebody said, yeah, you move this here, you want to mount this here, make sure you do this. But mine aren't entertaining. Not really for a different purpose. But I'm glad to be a part and included in this. So thanks for the invite.
Oh, what? Look! Cash me if you can!
West Virginia Grammy!
Oh my goodness! Am I supposed to open it?
Yes, it's yours!
Okay, you just open it. Okay.
Did these go down? All day.
Tupperware is for leftovers. Leftovers. Not for leftovers.
There's Sean's.
All this is for you. I'm not lost. I'm geocaching.